I'm in technology, for the most part, disconnect from technology when I'm not working. I see what you're saying. You definitely need a break of some sort, I feel, when it comes to your job. You know, like, I struggled for a while with being a worship pastor and then coming and doing the worship portal. I felt, like, very unmotivated. But now that I'm not a worship pastor specifically, it's good. It's good to now kind of have that break where I can come and do something else, like the worship portal.